Ion Entertainment. Ion Entertainment. Keep it an eye, keep it an eye, keep it an eye on entertainment.
Okay, can you tell us what brings you here tonight?
I'm here tonight because I'm the scary to die for girl, so I'm the new face of the website.
Oh, that's wonderful. Okay, now tell us how this came about.
It just kind of came about because I work with Matt, and he was putting on this event. I met Mike, who helped found the website, and I filled in last minute, and apparently he liked me, so he decided to just keep me.
Great. Well, how do you know Matt?
I know Matt. I actually met him, which is funny. I met him through my friend Jackie, who didn't actually know him. So I was looking for publicists and managers and things like that, and looking through people I know who could possibly refer me, and Matt worked on a movie that my co-star from Zombies and A-Holes.
Oh my gosh, you have to tell us about that movie.
Jackie Holland, and she's here tonight too, because that's how I found Matt, and then I introduced her to Matt, and they actually didn't know each other, so I don't know how. Somehow I found him through her, but they didn't know each other.
Well, tell us about your career. Now, how did you get started in the business?
I started out with theater when I was really, really young. It showed up one day, and apparently nobody else wanted to be the lead in the school play. So they were like, you want to be this part?
Yeah, how old are you? What?
Oh, gosh, I was 7 or 8.
Oh, so you always knew.
Yeah, and then after that, I went to high school, and when I was 14, there was just a student film audition, and I went to it and ended up getting cast. And so I just did a lot of that. When I moved out here, I had a huge demo reel and resume and stuff like that, just from doing student stuff.
Okay, and where did you move from?
I moved here from St. Louis, Missouri.
Okay, so then you got here, and what happened after that?
I got here, I started doing a lot of indie features, things like that. I shot the movie that I'm most notorious for, which is Paranormal Entity. Yeah.
Tell us about that, and tell us about your role in it.
I play Samantha, and basically it's a bunch of people. It's a family who's being haunted in their house by an unknown entity. They believe it's their father, but it turns out to be a little creepier than that. And
the father would be pretty creepy, yeah, too.
But, there might be some death and nudity and things like that.
Oh, we'll definitely have to look this up then. Okay, so it's Paranormal Entity?
Yes. Yeah, okay. Paranormal Entity.
And is there a website for the film?
There's actually not, but it was produced by The Asylum, so you can go to their website.
Okay.
Yeah.
And tell us what projects you're working on now. I know you're the scary or die girl, but what other projects are you working on?
I just finished a movie called The Confined, which I won Best Actress for, which is really exciting.
And where did you win Best Actress? Tell us about that.
It was at the Playhouse West Film Festival, and we actually kind of swept it a little bit, and there's some more people that I recognize here tonight who won some stuff. But we won Audience Choice for Best Actress in a Drama. We also won the Jury Award for Best Director, which went to Nicholas Acosta, our director. And then we won Best Short Film. So,
oh, congratulations. That's wonderful.
Yeah.
Okay, now tell us, what do you do as a Scary or Die Girl? It's a great website, so what are your duties?
As far as I can tell so far, my duties are to host events like this.
And to look beautiful. Okay. Yeah, tell us about your outfit.
My outfit was, this used to be a Nightmare on... It was a Nightmare on Elm Street shirt, and...
Yeah, show us the...
Yeah.
Oh my gosh. That's going to be the highlight of the interview.
Yeah, it was...
Okay, so tell tell us about it?
It was originally a Nightmare on Elm Street shirt, and I wanted something really original. So I went to my friend, Ashley Elizabeth Robinson, and she's a designer for K1DA Designs. You can also see her. She manages it, Bed Behavior. That's where she sells all of her designs. She just had a fashion show.
Where is that?
Bed Behavior. Okay. And you can go to bedbehavior.com. That's their website. It's located in Hollywood. And that's where she sells all of her stuff. So she made me this really awesome dress, and she's got a ton of stuff. She makes all kinds of custom stuff. Everything's one of a kind that she makes. So.
Oh, this is beautiful. So we couldn't get a dress like this if we wanted it, since it's one of a kind?
Well, if you wanted a dress like this, you could go in and ask her for a dress like this, but this is the only one like this currently.
Oh, it's beautiful, and you look lovely. Thank you. Well, congratulations on being the Scarier Die Girl. I know this is going to be a huge success, and it's going to be a huge success for all of you.
Yeah, okay. I really hope so. It's looking good so far. So.
Okay, well, thank you very much for the interview.
Thank you.
Ion Entertainment. Ion Entertainment.